Happy now? Energized! Somebody shoot this one! Just be! be now. Barely worth the sweat.
Yeah, let's try this.
decade to quit drinking. Damn, I didn't know. Grace died while I was off on Eden 6. Varkin's got her. I hate this planet sometimes. Just give her the flowers, okay? I need a minute.
Well, good golly. More Vault Hunters at my Gracie's party. If she were alive, she'd be filling the sky with bullets and joy. Come on over and chat for a moment. Yes, Gracie's death took Mordecai by surprise, but I keep telling him this ain't a day for mourning. That's not what Grace would have wanted. Gracie, well, the Varkins took her from me. It'd mean a lot to my girl that you're here. Let's start the party. Now, we've got all of Gracie's favorite games to play. Tell you what, I procured a fine Jacob's pistol. It was for Gracie, but if anyone can beat her records, it's yours. Otherwise, I'll be burying that pistol alongside my little gunslinger. Come on, y'all. Let's eat some damn cake. How's a cake-eating contest strike your fancy, Vault Hunter?
Well, it is my cheat day.
Woohoo! Mad girl could put down cake like she had a tapeworm. Last year, she scarfed down 11 whole slices. Betting even you can't do more than that, Vault Hunter. Woo! I knew not even a big, bad Vault Hunter could break my Gracie's record. How about that, Gracie? That one's yours, baby, now and forever.
Classy shit.
All right, listen up. If my Gracie were alive today and not in the ground, she would have challenged all y'all to a grenade-chucking contest. Let's head to the range. Grace had the best arm in Wandering Sands. Her record's a big old 50 points. Good luck beating that, Vault Hunter.
Too much about putting down bandits. They'll look at you.
Hey, hey! Looks like our little Bobsy Tenderfoot doesn't want you to beat Grace's score either.
Come on, Vault Hunter. Don't be a dick. Just say you're tired.
Ooh, doggy, I knew you couldn't best my girl's record. Gracie, hun, even that big badass Vault Hunter couldn't beat you, sweetie. How about that?
That took restraint, Vault Hunter. I seen what you can do. Good on you.
Now to the shooting range! My girl's record on the shooting range is unbreakable. She was proud. Maybe too proud. Maybe that's why she thought she could go to the Mesa all by her lonesome hunting Varkids instead of listening to her father. Well, let the games begin.
He's not kidding. She was good. Real good. Would have been even better than me in a few years. I hate this planet sometimes. You know what? I'm gonna join in on this one. See how you handle a little competition.
Today. Unstoppable!
hanging off the board. Wouldn't that be something? Looks like my girl is still the champ. Gracie Hung, you might be dead, but your record lives on, baby. Woo, you did it. You beat a genuine vault hunter. I knew vault hunters were deadly, but I didn't know they knew how to treat people right. Why don't you go ahead and whack the pinata? It's all yours. Whoa! What a party! Well, you got class, Vault Hunter. I appreciate you keeping Gracie's records alive like that. Keeps her close to me. And I got to thinking, the best place for this pistol is in your hands. Good hunting out there. Make my Gracie proud and go kill some varkens for me.
Good on you, Vault Hunter.
those bullets and murderous munitions. Ammo! Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight.
My favorite customer.
Another press bucket, really? How? Oh, wait. I see. Okay. Got it. Okay.
Nice shot! Ticking down! Better hurry!
burger means quality burgers.
Damn.
Something? We need to find Talon before Mordecai notices she's gone. Vault Hunter, over here. Keep this under your card piece, okay? I think Talon's gone missing. Vaughn said he saw some COB chasing a bird through the mines. Go track her down while I keep Mordecai busy. Mordecai already lost one bird. My dude can't lose another one. His heart'll break. He's real sensitive, you know.
One sec. We'll be right back.